Did you have a vacation booked last year only for your plans to be thwarted by the coronavirus pandemic? In these trying times, do you need something that you can look forward to, a vacation? Maybe it's time to consider venturing to the Caribbean islands, again, if you've already been. I've handpicked three all-inclusive resorts whose value for money is among the best. They all have endless fun options for both kids and adults. No matter who you're traveling with, your vacation will be an unforgettable one. So here are the most budget-friendly vacations that you could go to in the Caribbean right now. Engage.
This is Passport Kings. Welcome aboard Abroad.
My name is Rock Land. I'm a travel advisor. Passport Kings shows you samples of travel destinations so you can make an informed decision when you're picking your next vacation. Now, number one is the BeLive Experience Jamaica Garden, Boca Chica, Dominican Republic. Right now, they have a special offer for last-minute vacations up to $31 up to May 31st, 2021. And they're currently offering 53% off. The hotels also offer a price-matching guarantee and will also throw in an extra $10 discount. Now, for the kids, you won't have to worry about keeping the little ones entertained. With Kids Club ages 8 through 12 and Mini Club ages 4 to 7, there is also a children's swimming pool and babysitting services are available at a small charge. For the adults, with the nightclub at the heart of the resort, this is an ideal getaway for couples or friends groups. You can also chill at the on-site gym and spa, or you can enjoy a game of tennis or squash on the courts. Now for food and drink, they have an informal buffet, and that's available for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, serving you everyday needs. However, if you want something more sophisticated, there are a number of restaurants specializing in everything from Mexican cuisine to seafood. Number two is Sugar Bay in Hastings, Barbados. Now, their special offer is if you choose to travel at any time in 2022, you'll save up to 40% on your booking. Sugar Bay also offers a staycation for two at a discount rate, all inclusive for 2 to 3 nights. Now, for the kids, the creche is run by experienced staff, and they're happy to care for children for as long as 4 months. Now for the adults, if the heat doesn't break a sweat, the Sugar Bay Fitness Center is up to date with all the latest sports equipment to help you blow off some steam. Alternatively, you may choose to kick back in the Karma Spa, and that's availing of treatments such as facials, manicures, and waxing services. For the food and drink, the glamorous yet affordable resort boasts a huge number of pubs, bars, and restaurants, all of which have stupendous seafront views. And you'll be spoiled for choice with everything from Asian fusion to a steakhouse. One of the two pools also have a swim-up bar that is open up until 6 p.m. All right, so last on the shortlist is Viva Wyndham Tangerine, and that's in Cabaret, Dominican Republic. All right, now in the special offers, this resort offers a price-matching guarantee, ensuring that you will get the lowest possible price. They also offer exclusive rates to members of Club Wyndham. Now for the kids, the Viva Kids Club is available as part of the all-inclusive package as well, and the kids get a mini disco in the evening. Babysitting services are also accessible for an extra charge. For the adults, you'll get classes in local cooking and cocktail preparation, all the way to a weekly handcraft market. You'll never have to stray far for entertainment. You may also wish to sit in for the live nightly entertainment, or you can avail your own personal trainer at the resort's gym. Now for the food and drinks, the International La Bahia Buffet is open all day to all inclusive travelers, offering cuisine from around the world, as well as quick and easy snack bars. Additionally, there are a number of restaurants which have a seafront view, offering Mexican, Italian, and a la carte. After such a stressful time, we all need to go on a vacation of our dreams. But if you just want to go on a budget vacation and just get out of here for a little while, these are the three resorts that I recommend. So why not choose one of the glorious Caribbean islands? Don't hesitate to book today and treat yourself like a king of Passport Kings.